I'm Elizabeth Girolamo, and this is Fiona Girolamo.
Hi.
And today I am going to subject my hair right before your eyes to the dreaded bath towel. Okay, so I washed my hair with a regular bath towel. This is me with a towel on my head. And I'm gonna take it off and just observe my hair and observe the towel and the state of the situation. Here we go. Okay, so my hair is pretty dry. And this is the bath towel. I really wanna like zoom into this. There are just pieces of hair all over the bath towel. And that's just everywhere. My hair feels really dry. Just patting the top of my hair, it feels very dry, as if I didn't even put in all the conditioner that I did. That's the problem with bath towels, is that they suck out your hair products as well as your natural oils, causing overly dryness and just breakage. Feels terrible. Okay guys, so today I'm gonna get in the shower and we're gonna do this again. It's day two. This time I'm gonna dry my hair with a towel. Here we go. All right, I'm back. I've towel dried my hair and so has someone else. And now I'm gonna show you the effects of towel drying your hair. Okay, so now I'm gonna remove my towel. Trying to hold everything together here. All right. So this is the effect of a towel. What do you have? Pretty much absolutely no broken hair. My hair physically feels so moisturized, so soft, and just so much better than it did the other day when I dried it with a bath towel.